Modular terminal blocks with power turn connections are rather heavy due to their high current carrying capacity, which necessitates especially protective packaging. This means, for example, that the 185mm squared standard versions are packed with only 3 units to a box. Compared to competitors, however, PTPOWER high current terminal blocks weigh about 30% less. Terminal blocks are delivered with open clamping space, making them ready for wiring right away. Conductor connection is fast and simple. After the terminal is snapped onto the DIN rail, the conductor is inserted in the open connection area and the lever is closed. When closing the lever, make sure that the screwdriver is not actuated in the upper shaft area. Rather, only when inserted completely in the lever. Proper closing can be checked by the 3 congruent profiles on the housing and lever. Various product versions are available for direct mounting by flanges as an alternative to DIN rail mounting. In addition to using tools, the patented power turn connection makes it possible to directly insert massive, multi-wire or flexible conductors with ferrules into the closed clamping space. This is especially useful when, for example, cramped installation situations make actuating the lever difficult. To release the connection, the screwdriver is inserted all the way into the lever opening again. Leverage is applied in the direction of the middle of the terminal. The clamping space is not completely open until a click can be heard clearly. Even in the open end position, the 3 profiles are congruent on the lever and the terminal block. The tap-off terminal block AGK10PTPOWER is available as an accessory. It reaches into the PTPOWER terminal housing reliably with a snap-in lug. The tap-off terminal block can be plugged on easily and is additionally locked into the terminal block by closing the lever. It can be used for 1 potential tapping per terminal side with 2 conductors of up to 16mm squared each, with reliable push-in direct plug-in technology. The fully assembled tap-off terminal block features 2.3mm test points for monitoring the applied voltage. Insertion bridges are available in 2 and 3 position versions for connecting several PTPOWER terminal blocks. They can be simply inserted in the opened clamping spaces and snap in at the same time. Afterwards, the conductors are inserted and the terminal points are locked by closing the levers. The firmly closed bridges feature a red signal flag between the conductors, which shows at a glance that there's an electric connection. Without the use of a tap-off terminal block, all versions of the PTPOWER family feature test connections on both sides for 2.3mm test plugs. Single versions provide a convenient central test connection for 4mm multi-lamp plugs. Due to its small size, the PTPOWER 35 series is suitable for using the standard jumpers from the Phoenix Contact range of accessories, clip line complete. The jumpers are inserted in the centrally arranged double function shafts. The PTPOWER 35 terminal block can be employed without any problems as a power terminal block in combination with the PT and ST terminals from Phoenix Contact. For this, jumpers are available for cross-section reductions to 2.5, 4 and 16mm squared. The jumpers can be inserted on both sides.